So the Aqua Symphonie system with this vector control is something that we believe Dorset Orthopaedic are sort of the leaders in the UK. We're the first people to bring that system into the UK and offer that to our patients, ultimately to hopefully provide a better, quicker and more comfortable service. So today we will have cast both the transfemoral and the transtibial patient, and within 2 or 3 hours we'll be fitting those patients on a test socket. What we're doing is condensing that time that they need to spend within the clinic, which is really important time for them if they've got busy lives with work, family, what have you.
So the way we take a cast with the Aqua Symphonie system is we ensure that the distal former, which is made of foam, solid plastic below it, is set to the correct height for that individual's residual limb. We then set them up within the Aqua Symphonie cylinder. Once we've got the setup fully correct and the height all aligned, we wrap the individual's stump in plaster bandage as we normally would for a cast we're taking. We then ask the patient to re-enter their stump into the Aqua Symphonie casting system and apply the pressure again. Approximately 250 bar of pressure is applied through the water system, which then the patients are able to take all the weight off their other leg and apply all the weight through the Aqua Symphonie system. So after a few minutes, the plaster bandage has set completely and we're able to ask the individual to remove their stump from the casting system. We do this by reducing the pressure of the water. Casting cylinder drops down and allows them to remove the leg comfortably from the cylinder. We then mark up the alignment lines on the cast to enable us to accurately set up the socket on their prosthesis. And then we remove the cast from the patient's leg and take this through to commence the cast rectification process from there on. So once we've taken the cast, we fill this with a liquid plaster of Paris, as we would after any prosthetic cast that's been taken, and we have to then rectify it. Because of the way the Aqua Symphonie system has applied pressure to the patient's residual limb all over throughout the casting stage, the rectification process is much shorter and much quicker than it would be otherwise, meaning that we can turn around a cast to diagnostic fitting within just a couple of hours. Fitting of the process is very similar to it would be with any cast that's been taken. However, we can be more confident straight away that the volume would be correct, having had this very consistent way of casting the individual. Typically, we can put patients on the test socket following an Aqua Symphonie cast, and they're immediately fitting snugly and securely and reporting good comfort.
Was instantly comfortable, and the thing that the beauty about this is the quick turnaround. I came in this morning and effectively I'm going to go out at the end of the day wearing a limb.
Dorset Orthopaedic have always tried to be at the forefront of socket technologies and giving patients comfort in their everyday prosthesis.